Local authorities in Western Turkey have recently put pressure on a private firm to fire a cleaning worker for insulting both President Recep Tayyip Erdogan and Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoglu on her Facebook page, Doğan News Agency reported on March 9, citing a confidential document. The Public Health Directorate of the Governorate in Kanakal Province sent the document last year to its subcontractor for cleaning services, indicating Facebook messages sent by one of its workers. The document states that the messages were relayed to the directorate by an informer, before asking the firm to do what is necessary by December 18, 2014. The firm declined to fire the worker, citing freedom of expression rights, but the administration then reopened the tender for subcontracting cleaning services, which was granted to another firm. The new subcontractor then fired the worker, Doğan News Agency reported. Scores of people in Turkey have been detained or have testified for insulting Erdogan or Davutoglu over the past few months. Defendants include prominent journalist Can Dündar, former Miss Turkey Merv Bayuksaruk, singer-turned-Twitter activist Atilla Tas, and several teenagers.